everyone. So today we will see and explore the another data visualization tool, that is a Tableau. Before that we already explored the four Python libraries for data visualization. Now we will see how Tableau will be better and, you know, help you to create the dashboards. So let's see how it works.
For Tableau, you have a free desktop version, trial version, which is valid for 14 days. So I'll just give you the overview and, you know, you can try out the things from your end with the trial version. So what happens is, like, you can add the data source from here. So when you go to the Tableau, you have options to choose your type of files, and if I say Microsoft Excel, it will go and, you know, choose the data set I'm interested in. So this is something you have to look for, how to import the data set. Once you import the data set, you have an option, like I imported two Excel files, and I have an option to, you know, combine those both data sets so I can perform the union join. So you need to have a little bit basic knowledge about SQL queries. So once you form it, you can, you know, have a combined data set, and then you can go ahead and plot kind of different plots and see, you know, what you would like to do and how you can create the dashboard using that.
So thank you for watching, and do subscribe to my YouTube channel, as well as do follow me on my GitHub, Twitter and Facebook page. Also do check out my blog. This time you need to check out, because I have listed out the how you can install the Tableau on your system. So yeah, happy learning and sharing. Stay tuned. Bye.